As Brown just went to the lead with a 16.984.